The 48-year-old man who cut the salon's electricity, holding a gun to her head while threatening to murder her, will now spend the next 20 years in lockup. News 4's Peyton Yeager was in the Stevens County courtroom today when the judge handed down the maximum sentence.
Mark Duncan sitting in silence as the young mother he held at gunpoint more than a year ago sobbed on the stand, retelling her story. The two met face to face in the courtroom behind me, and the judge not letting him off easy. It was Tessa Myers' last client of the day at Tangle's Hair Salon in Marlow. The young mother of two quickly thinking it was the last moments of her life.
Mentally, as best I could, prepared myself to die.
Now on Thursday, the man holding the gun to her head that fateful day last year walks away in shackles. His final moments of freedom for the next two decades.
Mr. Duncan, this is your last time to talk for possibly 20 years. Is there anything you want to say?
48-year-old Mark Duncan, stone cold, moments after a Stevens County judge gave him the max sentence, not showing him any forgiveness. Tessa, however, is.
I've had to forgive him to move on.
It all happened back in January of last year. Duncan caught on camera lurking outside wearing a ski mask as he unscrews the light bulbs. Police say he broke in through the back break room holding a gun inches from Myers' head, demanding money while threatening her life.
It's scary, and I hope I never have that feeling again.
Frozen in fear as Duncan slipped out with cash, prosecutors say he planned to spend it at a nearby casino, but was arrested within 24 hours. Now, more than a year later, he's still silent.
Anything you want to say to them?
Thank you.
His victim, however, is not.
I'll never forget it, and I'll see his face for the rest of my life, but I refuse to let him have that kind of power over me.
The judge did not give Duncan credit for the 13 months he's already served. His 20-year sentence starts today. In Stevens County, Peyton Yeager, Oklahoma's News 4.